Hello everyone! Time for another bizarre and lesser-known holiday, and this time we have a bit more of a bizarre one on our hands. It's Northern Hemisphere Hoodie-Hoo Day, and basically it's a day dedicated to the people who are tired of winter, standing outside, and yelling Hoodie-Hoo to scare away the cold. Now, I live in Texas, so well, the cold decided to leave last week. It's like 70 degrees outside right now. It might get colder again in the coming weeks, but I think the cold's already gone. But anyways, for people in the northern United States, Canada, most of Europe, Russia, parts of Japan, I'm pretty sure you're still cold, so yeah. If you're in the southern hemisphere, well, too bad. I'm pretty sure there's some sort of southern hemisphere counterpart. Anyways, onto the main part of the holiday itself. We are going to go outside and yell hoodie-hoo to go and scare away any cold that we have, okay? So, let's go!
Hoodie-hoo! Hoodie-hoo!
Short, simple, but sweet. I mean, there's not really much you can do besides just go outside and yell hoodie-hoo, so yeah. Anyways, the next bizarre holiday is the first returning holiday from the previous years, and it is National Waffle Day. So once again, we get to go and enjoy a whole bunch of waffles for that wonderful, delicious holiday. Anyways, this is God Ablaze, and I will see you all next time. So long, everyone.
I can't do this!
The wine.
Turn around, star.
I can't because my hair. That might actually. No. My hair. No.
Alright, fine. Then face.
No, please!
Walk over here and
no,
face this
please.
Way.
No, please! No, please! Ah! No, please! No, please!
Alright.
No, please! It's gone! Oh, it's warm! We're in a dress!
It's not cold.
I'm wearing a blouse and a skirt.
The hair's kind of looking like it did back in 2011. Definitely a sign that I need to get it cut.